please, thank you, you're welcome, yes, no. Things like that can drive me crazy. I feel you can grow up without knowing the proper way to talk and act.
Yeah,
but it was worth it in my wonder years of the ages of 1 through 12. Now I know the meaning of right and wrong. When you grow up, the years seem wonderful for a while. Then you seem to get along all right one day. And the next, you're in bad shape. The higher you get in life, the more you want to know about things. Like, the facts of life. What your parents talk about. The birds and the bees.
Mm-hmm.
By now, you're mature enough to date girls, go out to dances, and enjoy yourself. But after a while, girls will begin to mean more than a kiss on the hand or a handshake. You'll develop the sense enough to take a girl out and give her a good time.
Yeah.
Then, have the feeling you can't let go, invite her back to your house and get tight with her.
Yeah.
And if you're still in the loving mood, you know what you do then?
What?
You will date her more than you have in the past. Now that I'm finishing, I got something to say. I love girls, and now some love me. And if you're ever happy with a girl, try to keep it that way. You know why?
Why?
Because girls are the seeds of our civilization. And don't you forget, I have spoken.
I think that women are the best thing to ever happen to men. Because men and women got the power to produce. And that's all I got to say.
I love